You know, we had done a lot of work in the laboratory, but we really needed to understand what are the conditions on the ground, how big are real leaks, what does it look like in the real situation, what kind of background can we get. And so we started by just engaging them and keeping the expectations low, saying we have something that we think might be useful for finding sulfur hexafluoride leaks in the field. And so we went out to this site right in downtown Minneapolis and set up our equipment. And we were kind of lucky because they walked us into a problem breaker where it was leaking pretty good. And so it was a matter of minutes. We had the camera on and it's like, okay, there's the leak. It's kind of like fishing. We've decided when you go out hunting for these leaks, you know, but it's always really nice and gratifying when you get that one on the line. And that's the way it is when you find a leak. And electrical utilities were one of the earliest adopters of thermal imaging for preventive maintenance in general, so they know its value and they've used it for a couple decades. So they're using it, you're looking for bad connections and hot spots and things like that. And so the normal camera mode of the Ti450 SF6 is perfect for that.